Here we are at the beautiful Yas Marina circuit where qualifying is about to...
I know the team back at the factory put in a lot of hours getting the car ready for you this weekend. Let's repay them with a strong performance. Our best lap so far is a 1:39.2. You're doing a great job. We're much higher up the field than we expected to be.
The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's... We're almost ready to go then, and this is what...
Okay, we've already won the championship, so relax and enjoy this race. We're looking good from the start. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the ultrasofts. We've reached a worrying level of wear on the internal combustion engine. Let's try and keep the revs down. Early upshifts, later downshifts. Some information on Verstappen. They have some kind of mechanical problem. Okay, we're hitting the rated limits on the MGU-H. The power unit is going to be more prone to overheating. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. The energy store is approaching its wear limit. We will be forced to retire if we're not careful. Make sure to discharge your battery properly. Don't forget, box this lap. Release, release. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Alright, we're seeing a loss of power from the turbocharger now. Loss of power on the turbo. Lewis is in the pits. We're leading our teammate by 9. Okay, we have an issue with the control electronics box. That's going to do additional damage to all other power unit components. There is a fault to the DRS. You won't be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out. Engine wear is looking significant now. Performance will be affected. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Lewis is behind you. The gap behind us is 37.6 seconds. They're on fresh ultra softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:47.1. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. There's three laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. We have two laps of fuel remaining.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today.
Nice job this season. You've been performing well, and that's putting us in a strong negotiating position contract-wise. Plus, my 10%'s getting more valuable. So enjoy your break, and keep up the good work next year. Fantastic podium. Well done. Keep pushing like this for the rest of the season. It's time for us to renegotiate your contract. Here you can see the current deal. Once negotiations begin, the team will make you an offer. You can accept if you like, but I strongly suggest we push for better terms. They aren't coming round to that proposal. Let's try something else. We're asking for too much here. We need to make some compromises. All right, the terms have been agreed. All that's left is to sign the paperwork. You'll be on this new deal from the next race weekend. Thank you.
Alright, welcome back. It's gonna be one heck of a season, I think. To be honest, I don't think we've done the best job maintaining our performance through this regulation change, so we're gonna be playing a bit of catch-up this year. We're counting on you, but you've got the whole team behind you.